We've got a mass, we've got a critical mass now in Mexico. It's scalable. The talent is there, the experience is here. And so for us, it's not a risk. It's really a, I mean, very low risk, right? So why wouldn't you double down and invest more and keep pushing the envelope in Mexico? So that's, you know, again, I'm happy to talk to you about that.